This is gonna be a real piece of piss, you bloody fruit shop owners!